pushing 365 up into the corner goal. We're going to have to see how that one is called and played out for the remainder of the match. Robot Horse passing to Mercury. Mercury off the twice. 222 coming over, helping right there, partner. Red Alliance still needing to get rid of that last autonomous ball before they can start cycling. 484, passing over to Beta. Beta. With a 2-assist ball so far. Make that 3. With a minute and a half left, 193 looking for an open shot. Screaming its way into the corner, putting it in low. Low. Red Alliance starting to get themselves back into the game. Miracle Worker is defended by Beta, bouncing it off the truss. Robo Force getting fed by their people player. Team Mercury trying to scoop up that pass with their partner. Miracle Workers can't quite get the truss shot to go. Electing to pass it off to 222 instead. Under a minute left. Team Mercury bouncing it up. Catching its own pass. Mercury waiting for that opportune time to get a truss. 222 scoring up top for the Red Alliance. Mercury with a score, with a truss for the Blue Alliance. Zero gravity trussing for Red. Beta breaking away, grabbing that third assist for the Blue Alliance. 222 with two assists for the Red Alliance. Going down to the corner, trying to get its shot off. 222 is no good. 193 making its way through heavy traffic down to the corner. Pushing it in down and out. Another 3-assist score for the Blue Alliance. And we are down just like that to 10 seconds. Another truss from the Red Alliance.